The 53-year-old Good Morning Britain host couldn't contain his emotions during the fiery match which saw the two teams battle it out for a tense 90 minutes only to face a further test of extra time and penalties. Despite England's abysmal record of penalty shooting,